Josh Mandel is not for working people. He's basically interested in his career and not the people.
I'm just not impressed with him, and he really hasn't done much as treasurer.
He isn't even barely finishing out his term before he's running for Senate. So how can you trust a man like that who doesn't finish anything?